Welcome back to the channel. In this new video, we are going to solve a new lab, multi-endpoint race condition. This lab purchasing flow contains a race condition that enables you to purchase item for an intended price. To solve the lab, successfully purchase a lightweight L33 leather jacket. You can log into your account with the following credential, Weiner and Peter. And mainly what we are going to do in this lab, we are going to find a race condition on how to purchase a leather jacket. But tricking the card, adding like a gift card on it, and try to submit like multiple requests with another endpoint to warm up the connection, to perform a connection warming, and create in this way a race condition, a race window in which we can buy the leather jacket even if it's too costly. So now let's start the lab. Let's log in as Weiner and Peter. And let's try to perform a workflow purchase with the gift card. And as you can see, we are able to purchase it. Now, if we move to the lightweight jacket and we add it to the cart, we can see that we don't have the enough credit for this purchase. So now let's move to Burp and let's go to the proxy. So we need to save some requests. The first request is the get main page, which will be useful for warming the connection. After, we need to save like this one for the product one and this for the product two. And the checkout to perform the confirmation. And that's all. So now let's focus and let's try to firstly rename the tab just to warming connection. This other one we will call it product one. This other one product two. Confirmation. So now we can create a tab with product one and confirmation. And product two we will leave it here. And also we can use another request, which is get cart. This will help us to not shift the screen every time. So now we can see that the cart is empty and we can have firstly a look on the warming connection, because if we submit more than one request, the timing is definitely reduced from the first one. 30 milliseconds after several tries. So this also indicates us that if we try to perform like a single connection concurrent request, we can see that this one will normally take more time than the second. We can also try to run it in a parallel way and warm up the connection, and we can see that normally the second one will always take less time than the first. So what we can do at the moment, as you can see, also we are not having the success and funds. So just to show you, this is the current status of the cart. So we can try to delete the product. Let's do it from the interface. And the only product that we need to have internally at the moment is the product 2, which is the gift card, because we are trying to create a race window in which on the confirmation we will try to just purchase the gift card, and when that request starts there will be also the light jacket internally, and we should buy the light jacket without paying any other money. So let's try to perform this kind of attack. We need to warm up the connection with at least three requests and send a group parallel request. Let's see if we were able to buy the leather jacket. So I think this time we were not able, so we can try to perform another time the attack and warm up the connection. Like try to submit like three requests and send the group parallel requests. Then let's see if we were able. We are still not able, so we need to try again. Let's warm up the connection this time with four requests and send a group parallel request. Let's see if we were able in this moment. Still not. So yeah, as you can see, we need to perform this request more than one time, because it's, we need to be able to get into the internal time and jitter. So we are still unable, so let's try to perform it again. As you can see, in this way we were able to solve the lab. Let's go to the browser, and we will be able to buy the leather jacket. You can see it here, but the price will be lower because we are able to exploit the race condition and buy the leather jacket. So we can see that the lab is solved. Thank you for the attention. See you in the next video.